Let's take a look at how the Idol family views KaTie. Watch this.
KaTie's awesome. KaTie's so much fun.
Whoa.
She's everyone's little sister, so we're watching out for her.
Good job, girl.
She's full of energy all the time. You know, she's always energetic. She's always happy, smiling, laughing, and everything.
You're never really sure what she's going to do. One time she might break out dancing.
Something people don't know about KaTie is she does a single ladies dance.
I'm jealous. I mean, if I were that good a dancer, then I'd do it all the time.
My dad used to play some of Lennon and McCartney's songs in the car, and Let It Be was one of them. And it was a song that I've known forever, so I wanted to sing something that I was comfortable with and something that spoke to me. I think that it's such an inspirational song, and everybody can relate to it, that there are hard times that you can have, but in the end, you just kind of got to let it be and have faith, and people are going to give you wisdom along the way, so you got to take that and run with it. Let it be.
With the classic Let It Be, here is 17-year-old KaTie Stevens.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be, 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 whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And when broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. For though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see, there will be an answer, let it be, let it be.
Listen, to me, this is your best performance ever. It reaffirms to me and all of America and everybody watching and even the judges up here, no matter what, whoever says what, dude, those were hot vocals. That was ridiculous. That's why you're in the top nine. That was hot.
That is a perfect example of changing it just enough to make it your own without disrespecting the song. And you may have been in the bottom three last week, but there is no way you'll be in the bottom three. That was amazing.
KaTie, you're in the bottom three 2 weeks in a row. You come out on stage. You don't make excuses. You make the song your own. You're blossoming on that stage. And that's what I really love about tonight. Not only was it a great vocal, but your attitude, you're out here, you're blossoming, and you're confident tonight. Tonight you're confident, which is pretty amazing considering you've been beat up for 2 weeks. So you never looked better, and you never sounded better, and I'm so proud of you tonight.
Thank you so much.
Thank
Well, look, KaTie, look, the whole thing about this competition is that when you're in the bottom three consistently, that tells you you're doing something wrong. Tonight, however, you got it right. And I think the reason you got it right, and I don't want to take all the credit for this, is that you were absolutely leaning in the direction which I have hinted at very strongly, which is it's more country.
Not even close. Not even close.
That's what I could hear. I could hear that
not
country
even close.
Tone.
Yeah, come on, that's right.
Yeah, you're
doing some R&B joint. Yo, that's right.
It's called singing out of tune.
And you would know anything about that.
Anyway, back to you. Okay, yeah. It was a lot better. And I'll tell you what was different as well from last week. It felt to me that you were singing it about somebody rather than being robotic. And that was a big difference. Well done.
I think what needs to happen is we need to clarify which country you're speaking about, right? What happened this week? Why the blossoming?
You know, I really wanted to make a point in this competition to just show growth each week. So that's what I've been trying to do, and I love this song so much. So it was definitely something that I could be honest about because I was singing it from personal, like from my heart. So. It's definitely heartfelt, and I had a blast, so.
I'm sure you did after that feedback. If you want to vote for KaTie.